Hi, in continuation to the part 1, part 2, let's discuss about the class C subnet mask. Class C default subnet mask is slash 24. When I say slash 24 means, in the first octet we have 8 bit, from second octet we have 8 bit, and from the third octet we have 8 bits, 8 plus 8 plus 8, 24. And fourth octet we have all bits set to 1. Means subnet mask is 255.255.255.0. Below 192 we have subnet mask 255, means it is purely the network portion. Below 168 we have 255, means it is also network portion. Below 10 we have 255, means it is also network portion. And below 0 we have a 0 in the subnet mask, means it is my purely host portion. Perfect. So in the class C we have a 3 octet for network and 1 octet for the host. Thank you.